Finland police said they'll investigate PM Sanna Marin's breakfast bill after a tabloid claimed it was illegally subsidized using taxpayers' money. The tabloid alleged that she claims about €300, $365, per month for her family's breakfasts at her official residence. Marin said she hasn't broken any rules and purchases were made by the employees of Prime Minister's office. Subscribe to the channel for more news.